Here's how to make an at-home control freak with 8 pennies, 3 rubber bands, a controller, and tape. Stack your pennies like this. Wrap a thin piece of duct tape around them just like so. Place it right on your controller analog stick. Now put rubber bands around them and they work perfectly and give you a ton more accuracy when aiming.